school. School entrance. Ramya Narayanaswamy enter SKDT Primary School.
Wow! Your school looks very clean. I see many happy faces.
Yes! School is the best part of the day for us. Come, let me show you around.
A teacher walks past them.
Happy day.
All the students seem to respect the teachers here.
Yes, we have very kind teachers who help us understand all our lessons well.
Scene 3. Narayanaswamy and Ramya enter classroom.
This is no ordinary class. It is a smart classroom.
Looks and sounds interesting.
Today's students are technology savvy. They love cell phones and computers. Smart classroom make learning fun.
Absolutely. Learning with audio and visual aids should be very thrilling.
My teacher wants me for a few minutes. Agla will take you around from now.
Okay, great.
Glad to meet you.
Glad to meet you too.
Scene 4. Akila and Ramya enter the noon meal canteen. Many children are found sitting and enjoying their meal.
That smells like some aromatic sambar.
Wow! Children get to have meals too here. I am going to love this school.
Oh yes, we are served delicious meals every day. And it's all for free.
That's amazing. I already feel hungry now.
Scene 5. School environment.
They try to speak in English here.
Oh, that's because of Palu Baran Man.
She's dynamic, full of body language, motivating and instilling confidence in us.
Sounds like a great teacher, and English is an international language to learn. Happy for you all.
And all these features about the school is made possible only because of
Professor C.M. Kennedy
sir and Dr. Mohan Reddy sir. Professor Dr. C.M. Kennedy sir is the president of the school. He is the recipient of many awards and one among the best medical teachers and doctor of our time. Dr. Mohan Reddy sir is chairman of Mohan Nursing Home and also correspondent of SKDT schools. He has dedicated his life towards the upliftment of underprivileged children. They are both very service hearted.
We love our school very much.
SKDT Primary.